Oh, you were swimming down that
day? Yeah, I swimming with the younger guys.
Oh, did you?
Yeah. Wait. I did a breaststroke. Nobody went to breaststroke.
Go, Tart!
Take your mark. Take your mark.
Oh, what a shitty start.
In the bottom of seat 6 of 10, event 11, men's 200 meter relay, lane 1, we have Arkansas Masters, men's 200 straight across the field, lane 2, Oregon Masters, 18, lane 3, Mesa Masters, 18. Lane 4, Longhorn Aquatic, 18. Lane 5, Arizona Masters Swim Club, 18. Lane 6, Nova Aquatic Masters, 18. Lane 7, Puget Sound Masters, 18. And lane 8, San Diego Swim Masters, 18.
Still though, you're there ready.
They scored the top 10.
But I think you only scored two teams per, two relay teams per team.
Oh, that's all they scored? Is that...
It's the top 10.
Longhorn go,
Frankie! In lane 4,
come on, let's go!
Leading the field, followed by lane 1, Arkansas Masters men's 200. They have a split of 103.48. And followed in
right
third,
there.
In lane 7, is Puget Sound Masters.
Who's the bachelor? Is that 4?
Yeah. Second right now. He's fast, I know that. Oh, it's Kirker. Oh, this guy's got it.
Taken away by the Longhorn Aquatics, lane 4, men's 200, touching first. It's Texas all the way with a 153.37. Touching second, Arkansas Masters, men's 200, 159.43. And third, Nova Aquatics, 202.14. Heat 7.